about your ambitions and the responsibilities you have within this team, given how it went in winter for them?
So initially, from what I heard from the players and whatnot, they had no leadership and no structure. So that's the first thing I wanted to implement. First, I had to repair a lot of stuff from last split. That's what I aim to do. And my ambitions is to win Worlds. Simple
as that. Of course. Yeah. The biggest ambitions, of course. Tell me about building the team, though.